I used to put my cat up to the mirror and it would just ignore itself, but some cats, they freak out. So what's up with mirrors? Why do they make some animals go crazy? Hey there, cool cats. Trace here for DNews. Thanks for watching. Mirrors show us what we look like, but they are not perfect. Our right is our left is our right, and if you're trying to manipulate something using a mirror, it can get really confusing really fast. And you can see what happens when you show one to a chimpanzee in this YouTube video captured by French wildlife experts Anne-Marie and Xavier Hubert-Brierre. Usually, when an animal sees its own reflection, it lashes out aggressively or withdraws in fear because it thinks it's another animal. We know that the chimps don't understand what they're seeing as a reflection because in 1970, Gordon Gallup Jr. created a self-awareness test called the mirror test. If you secretly put a bit of dye or paint onto an animal's face and then it sees a reflection, self-aware animals will go right for the paint, poking it and touching it. Non-self-aware animals won't. It's a simple enough test that's been replicated many, many times. The idea is marking the body is testing the theory of mind, or ability to imagine what others are thinking and feeling separate from yourself. The reason animals don't recognize themselves, say scientists, is because they don't have high levels of self-awareness. We can watch as human babies develop this self-awareness too. Young babies love to look at mirrors, but they have no idea that that other baby isn't a stranger until they're like 15 to 18 months old. And then, if there's a mark on their face, they will touch a finger to it, showing they understand it is their own reflection and not some other baby. Eventually, chimps figure this out too and will begin exploring the mirror, looking at their tongue, flopping their arms around, and making odd body motions. Animal psychologist Diana Rice calls this the Groucho stage. But eventually, once they understand what the reflection is, they'll use it to see parts of their body that are normally invisible to them, like their back. Scientists keep testing animals in this way, and so far only bonobos, orangutans, dolphins, orcas, elephants, humans, magpies, and possibly pigeons have passed the mirror test. Interestingly, gorillas don't, leopards don't, fish don't either, and most birds will simply just attack their own reflections. Gibbons and macaques gesture at their face, indicating that they understand something weird is going on, but they don't fully recognize the truth. Dogs spend a little while trying to attack or play with the other dog before giving up and ignoring their reflection altogether, and cats have never passed either. Some scientists say that the pass of a mirror test means the animal understands self-awareness. But that's problematic. Non-Western children don't pass the mirror test even by the age of 6. Studies with Kenyan children show that they can become very uncomfortable when put in front of the mirror, indicating they understand self-awareness. But lead researcher Tanya Broche believes that they don't fully pass because their society values being part of a larger social group rather than individuality. Self-awareness might be a continuum and not a hard and fast line, say animal researchers. So next time you're asking your mirror, mirror, who is the fairest, just make sure that you give animals a fair shake too. It's important to note, not all animals value sight as much as we do. Elephants in the wild will pass the mirror test only about half of the time, even though we believe they're self-aware. This may be because they use sound, touch, and scent for identification over sight. One thing is for sure, however, any videos of animals and babies seeing their reflection, they're just golden. If you wanted to start a website where you could collect all of these mirror test videos, you could go over to domain.com and pick up mirror.video or mirror.zone, mirror.science, mirrorcentral.com, or even mirrortest.net. No domain extension will help you tell your story like a .com or a .net domain name. And because you watch DNews, you can get 15% off your domain.com's names and web hosting by using the code DNews when you check out. Have you ever showed your pet or baby a mirror? What happened? Share it with us in the comments. Make sure you subscribe for more DNews, and we'll see you later.